Hi, my name is Shoval Dekel. I'm a project engineer here at Jhpiego working on the ePartogram project. 3 years ago, I traveled to Nepal with a group of students as part of my master's program to observe pain points skilled birth attendants might have during labor and delivery in developing countries. One of the pain points we've identified was the use of the WHO paper partograph as a decision support tool during labor and delivery. To address these pain points, we've developed the ePartogram, which automates the plotting, provides alarms for a skilled birth attendant to notify when the birth is not progressing normally, and allows for communication with a remote user for advice. The skilled birth attendant's first interaction with the ePartogram is the home screen, which lists all the patients in the facility, where the patient that requires the most attention is always at the top. Let's look at the first patient. Here we see the patient's clinical data plotted in the same way as the paper partogram, with the addition that the ePartogram provides color-coded alarms. A yellow would indicate a low-level alarm, and a red would indicate a high-level alarm. The skilled birth attendant has the option to consult with an expert. By using the ePartogram, she can call either her supervisor or a physician at a local facility. Thank you for watching. The ePartogram is a great tool that helps in the communication between remote facilities and their referral centers, improve the compliance of the skilled birth attendants in the use of the partograph, and assist in the time management of skilled birth attendants so that she can provide more attention to the mothers in labor.